Retin-A Micro Gel is used to treat acne. It may decrease the number and severity of acne pimples and promote quick healing of pimples that do develop. Tretinoin belongs to a class of medication called retinoids. It works by affecting the growth of skin cells. How to use? Retin-A Micro Gel should be applied once a day, in the evening, to the skin where acne lesions appear, using enough to cover the entire affected area lightly. Application of excessive amounts of gel may result in caking of the gel and will not provide incremental efficacy. A transitory film of warm or slight stinging may be noted on application. In cases where it has been necessary to temporarily discontinue therapy or to reduce the frequency of application, therapy may be resumed or the frequency of application increased as the patient becomes able to tolerate the treatment. Frequency of application should be closely monitored by careful observation of the clinical therapeutic response and skin tolerance. Efficacy has not been established for less than once daily dosing frequencies. During the early weeks of therapy, an apparent exacerbation of inflammatory lesions may occur. If tolerated, this should not be considered a reason to discontinue therapy. Therapeutic results may be noticed after 2 weeks, but more than 7 weeks of therapy are required before consistent beneficial effects are observed. Patients treated with Retin-A Micro Gel may be used cosmetics, but the areas to be treated should be cleansed thoroughly before the medication is applied. Contraindications. This drug is contraindicated in individuals with a history of sensitivity reactions to any of its components. It should be discontinued if hypersensitivity to any of its ingredients is noted. Precautions. You should avoid washing the skin treated with Tretinoin for at least 1 hour after applying it. Avoid using any topical medicine on the same area within 1 hour before or after using Tretinoin. Otherwise, Tretinoin may not work properly and the skin irritation might occur. During the first 3 weeks you are using Tretinoin, your skin may become irritated. Also, acne may seem to get worse before it gets better. It may take longer than 12 weeks before you notice full improvement of your acne, even if you use the medicine every day. Check with your doctor if skin irritation becomes severe or if your acne does not improve within 8 to 12 weeks. Side effects. Along with its needed effects, a medicine may cause some unwanted effects. Although not all the side effects may occur, if they do occur, they may need medical attention. Check with your doctor immediately if any of the following side effects occur. More common: burning, stinging, peeling, redness or unusual dryness of the skin, severe. Less common: dryness, pain, redness, irritation or peeling at the application site.